Tennessee on a train bound for nowhere. Met up with a gambler, we were both too tired to sleep. We took turns staring at the window, at the darkness. Boredom overtook him, and he began to speak. He said, son, I made love out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind the saying, I can see your out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. When he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, thrust out his cigarette, paid it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. Never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.